Town Square.
Hey guys, welcome to the playground at Town Square. I'm so glad that you are here with me today. We get to start a brand new curriculum in our nursery from the Frolic First Bible. If you don't have this book at home, parents, that's okay. You can follow along with us, or you can just order it online and get it for the next time that we listen. Today we're going to be learning about creation. We will actually read this story all month long. When we read the same story all month, it helps us to remember it. Our story point for the month of May is God created you, and we can care for God's creation. So let's jump in. On page 2, God made the earth, sky, and sea. God made the sun, moon, and stars. God filled the earth with plants and animals. Then God made people. Do you guys see the stars? Can you twinkle your fingers like stars? Great job! Care for my creation, God told them. At the end of each day, God said, "It is good." Then God rested. What do you see that is green? The trees? Yeah, how about the grass? And the bush? God made everything that is green. Thanks for reading with me.
What a great story. Go ahead and stand up and worship the God of creation with us.
I'm with you. I'll go anywhere, anywhere you call me to, as long as I'm with you. As long as I'm with you. You're the adventure of a lifetime, Jesus. Take my heart and make it wild. You are the thrill my soul is seeking, Jesus. Grace has no horizon line. Your grace has no horizon line. And I'll go anywhere, anywhere at all, as long as I'm with you. I'll go anywhere, anywhere you call me to, as long as I'm with you. As long as I'm beyond the waves, Lord Jesus, you are the captain of my soul. There is no map for where your wild heart takes us. We're running into the unknown, yeah, yeah. We're running into the unknown. I'll go anywhere, anywhere at all, as long as I'm.
I love that song. Before we end our time together, let's go ahead and pray. Reach your hands out wide and clap on the count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3. story. God, thank you so much for creating all the things that we see around us. God, thank you so much for creating us too. We love you so much. It's in your Son's name we pray. Amen. Amen, guys. We'll see you next week.